Meghan, 36, clutched onto a royal bow and proudly displayed the engagement ring that Harry himself designed before their engagement in November. The American actress has become the first fiancée to join the royal family at Sandringham for. The Suits actress stepped out in a wide-collar camel wrap coat made by Canadian luxury brand Sentaler, which tapered in around the waist and flared out at the hem. For the St. Mary Magdalene Church Christmas service, Meghan, 36, clutched onto a royal bow. Christmas Day at Sandringham is one of the big draws of the festive season, and some had queued since before dawn to catch a glimpse. Fortunately for her, other young royals were there to whisper some friendly advice. As they left the church, William and Harry could be seen chivalrously guiding Miss Markle through what was to come next. Miss Markle